Here's Bunting. Matthews scores! It's another first-minute goal, 36 seconds in. And Austin Matthews has matched a personal best with number 47.
It was happening, though, because of Bunting. Look at the effort to get in and keeping the puck alive. Allen unable to get to it. See a little bit of a battle along the boards, and there's the one battle, and man, just an absolute rocket up and over Allen. It's how quickly you can get out of traffic as Matthews gets away from the front of the net, gets himself back a little higher, and on his knees, Bunting makes that pass.
Four. Marner on the other side, down low, it's Tavares up down, Nylander scores, and the game is tied on a Leaf power play goal.
Move the puck freely. Here's a great example of it. Watch, the middle of the ice is taken away, so nothing cross seam. So the quick adjustment, if that's taken away, just get it to the front of the net. They outweigh him there. Edmondson ends up taking a penalty right here on Tavares. So a double whammy. You tie the game, and now you've got another chance.